Reverse Quickie. So you remember that ridiculous draft case where the Supreme Court basically worshipped the state to uphold conscription? That same court is responsible for 1916 Stanton v. Baltic Mining Co. Article 1, Section 9 of the Constitution prohibits direct taxes without apportionment to the population. What's a direct tax? It's one you pay directly to the federal government. That's why it's called a direct tax. As opposed to one you pay indirectly via the states or an excise tax you pay as part of the price of a good or whatever. And that's why in 1895's Pollock v. Farmers Loan Trust Company, the Supreme Court struck down the federal income tax of 1894. They ruled, ordinarily, all taxes paid primarily by persons who can shift the burden upon someone else or who are under no legal compulsion to pay them are considered indirect taxes. But a tax upon property holders in respect of their estates, whether real or personal, or of the income yielded by such estates, and the payment of which cannot be avoided, are direct taxes. So in 1916, John R. Stanton said that since the Baltic Mining Company was paying income tax directly to the feds, it was invalid under Article 1, Section 9, regardless of what the 16th Amendment said. It was Chief Justice Edward D. White who delivered the opinion, and he had dissented in Pollock. Kinda interesting! You lose a case? Just wait for the dissenter to become Chief Justice and do it again! The court, in another long, rambling decision, acknowledged that the 16th Amendment provided no new power of taxation, but ruled, "We are here dealing solely with the restriction imposed by the 16th Amendment on the right to resort to the source whence an income is derived in a case where there is power to tax for the purpose of taking the income tax out of the class of indirect to which it generally belongs and putting it in the class of direct to which it would not otherwise belong." So the most direct tax ever is really an indirect tax. Because reasons. And this is another one that they ruled unanimously. Some days you don't realize how good you have it.